According to Hoyle, in strict accordance with the rules, especially of card games, in the proper or expected manner. ACCORDINGTOHOYLE. According to Hoyle.